Ronaldo and Ozil's friendship was more than just about playing football together. They shared a special bond that extended beyond the pitch. One of the most beautiful aspects of their friendship was their mutual respect for each other's religion. Ozil, a devout Muslim, once revealed that whenever he forgot to say Bismillah before a match, Ronaldo would remind him to do so. Ronaldo would gently nudge him and say, "Ozil, you forgot to say Bismillah. Follow us for more."